First skate representing Japan, Mitsuki Sumoto.
Mitsuki, 17 years old. This is his fourth junior Grand Prix season. He was born in Izumi City. Personal best 136.18 for the free program, earning that in Bratislava week one. Needs a great skate here to capture an opportunity for the Grand Prix final.
Mitsuki Sumoto, Japan.
Well, Mitsuki needed to skate a clean program here and was well on his way with one little mistake until the last element. Boy, that was costly. He's got 13 points, needs a top two finish in order to qualify for the Junior Grand Prix final. See if that's going to be enough, but he skated very relaxed. Beautiful flow, in and out of the elements. Looked very confident tonight until that last element. Kind of a surprise. We'll take a look at some of the... Here's the triple axel off the top of the program. Gets all the way around. Double axel. Look at the distance across the ice. Into the oiler. Into the triple salchow. Beautiful ice coverage with nice flowing edges in between. Here's the triple lutz, triple toe loop. Look at the speed on the landing. Up into the triple toe. Continues some flow out on that as well. Triple loop this stepped out of this, had to flip out. Free leg was stuck in front, a little bit too far back on the landing. And double axel, triple toe is beautiful as well. Look at the distance across the ice, reloads across the ice. Yeah, very nice. Using all the momentum to help him, not muscling anything, just letting the energy take him through it. And this he didn't get all the way around. And that's too bad. That was costly. Still going to have a good score. Good skater. But some good skaters yet to come. All battling for the same thing. Free program score for Mitsuki, 133.70. That's first in the free program with a total competition score of 201.55. He's shaking his head going, that's probably...